I chose to go down this route because I never wanted to go to university. I just wanted to go out and get a job. When I was doing my work experience in school, I went to accountancy practice in the town and heard about accounting technicians course. Came across then a higher level apprenticeship. It's great getting a feel for what you're going to do instead of going to university and then choosing, oh, I don't want to do this, I want to go a different route. It's great getting the hands-on experience because there's only so much you can learn out of a textbook. You're earning money as well instead of getting into debt. If you go in and get a job and end up not liking it, you're back to square one again. So this really gives you an opportunity and a feel for the job. I do everything from payroll to tax returns to accounts. It has helped me develop people skills and have more confidence in myself as well. When answering the phone, I used to hate it, but now it's no problem. And it just helps you develop all those skills that you need. It just worked out so well for me being able to go out and get this. We'll be right back.